and Marcus, who had listened to his instincts and not even the bananas, was grateful for his hunger that had saved him from getting sick. He realized that sometimes what seems like bad luck can actually be a blessing in disguise. From that day on, Marcus always trusted his gut and never took anything for granted. He knew that even in the face of disappointment, there could be a silver lining waiting just around the corner.